in movements in the world. We have over 25,000 full-time staff. And during the summers, when many people are not in school, we can have 250,000 part-time workers. Our founder of Youth with a Mission, Lauren Cunningham, has been to every nation of the world. He has taken the scripture that says, wherever your feet will trod, you can possess that land for God. So when he was a young boy, his vision was to go to every nation of the world. So he could claim that land for Jesus. So that's what we do in Youth with a Mission. We send out workers all over the world. There are three main things about Youth with a Mission. We're known for our evangelism. An evangelism of many different kinds. When I teach in Australia, I teach in a school called the Surfers DTS, or Discipleship Training School. You know the Surfers? Like one that rides the waves, gets on their board and they ride the waves. Discipleship Training School. Because those missionaries want to reach other surfers, people that ride the waves and use that as a sport. And we have another school that is for cowboys. Now, cowboys are the ones that you've seen on the movies that like to ride horses. And they take their ropes and they try to put the ropes over the cows or the bulls. But some of our staff want to reach the cowboys. So in the state of Wyoming, there are many cowboys. And we are trying to reach them with the gospel. We have workers that work in Hollywood. And they want to reach those people with the gospel.
And
We have many ships in Youth with a Mission. We have almost 25. And these ships or these boats go into many nations of the world. They go into the islands where there are no airports.
Island,